is that the center was actually not really pushing to get this done. There was a case in the Madras High Court pushed by the DMK, which said that there needed to be orders passed. Orders were passed, and the center was obliged to carry it on. But they still said that no, we don't want to implement this because there's another case which is being heard in the Supreme Court. So the point which is being made now is that look, the center has suddenly gone ahead and said no, we are going to do this now with an eye to the elections, not because they necessarily wanted it.
Okay, Vishnu. So in a country like India, what you're hinting is that everything is done keeping an eye of the election.
Well,
so,
some things.
In our country, every 3 to 4 months election is held. So I think we should move away from this myopic lens of seeing everything with related to the vote bank politics. I think we should see it in relation with the entire thing that PM Modi has said time and again is a sabka saath, sabka vikas and sabka vishwas. And OBC has been a part of this. This has been a long rooted movement, you know, right from the Baba Saheb Ambedkar to the Mandal Commission 1, Mandal Commission 2, you know, and coming to the when the NEET was organized to the 2007 when SCSTs were included, but OBCs were left behind.
But Sujata, could this not have been done earlier? Right? Why did the Supreme Court continue? Why did the government continue to insist that the case being heard in the Supreme Court needed to be looked at first?
Timing is always a question, right? Like if it doesn't do, then it's a OBC. You know, this government is anti OBC.
No. I'm not saying anti or pro. I am just observing, and I think it's a valid observation that it's time. It's time to the election. You can disagree with me. But I'm just trying to ask you, if this is a great step, and it obviously is, why could the center not have agreed to do this earlier? That's my only question.
Well, I would look at it a little differently. I would say that everything takes time, and there has to be a solid, there was a lot of, you know, including Tamil Nadu, where the petitions were filed, and, you know, they went to the higher court for pushing this. There's a lot of movement, whether it is okay. NEP movement or the Rustam movement. So I think that, you know, rather than saying why they have done it, what is the timing, I think
we should just welcome
move.
It. That's your
and
point.
And we all just look at it as, right. One step ahead in the social justice.